It's always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Oh, big opportunity! Just couldn't get it through. And space to cross it. A glorious chance. Excellent block. An early boost for them, the first goal of the game, they're off and running.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power.